the Indian batting improved slightly when the MCC visited India in 1933-34, with Lala Amarnath becoming the first of 8 Indians so far to score a century on Test debut. Then in 1936 at Old Trafford, Vijay Merchant hit 100 and shared in a match-saving partnership of 203 with Mushtaq Ali, who too got 100. But to lower these feats came along Vijay Hazare, who at Adelaide in 1948 recorded 100 in each innings of a test.